Hello friends, today I am going to describe pointer in C language. Important tips about pointer. The pointer in C language is a variable which stores the address of another variable. This variable can be of int for integers, char for character, array, function, or any other pointer. The size of the pointer depends on the architecture. However, in 32-bit architecture, the size of the pointer is 2 bytes. The pointer in C language can be declared using star or asterisk symbol. It is also known as indirection pointer, used to dereference a pointer. Suppose here is an integer variable n. Value of the variable is 10 and int star p equal to ampersand n. Here, address of the variable n store two integer pointer. Here star defines that it is a pointer. Variable p of type pointer is pointing to the address of the variable of n type integer. Suppose here I is an integer variable whose value is 3 and star p is a pointer. P equal to ampersand I means address of the variable I stored to integer pointer p. In this block diagram, I describe how the address is assigned to integer pointer. Here variable name is I whose value is 3. And we consider that the address of the variable is 2005. And p is also an integer variable which points to the address of the integer variable I using ampersand symbol, using ampersand sign, that is p equal to ampersand I. That is, value of p becomes address of I. So we write the value of p. Since p is also an integer variable, so it is also have an address. We consider the address of p is 9002. If we print the value of I equal to %d, it prints the I equal to 3, that is 3. If we print address of I equal to %u, ampersand I, here ampersand I defines that address of the variable I. And %u, formal specification is used to print address of the variable. So, address of I is 2005. Here both address are considered. In different machines, address are different. And address are defined in computer programming language by hexadecimal notations. Again, value of I equal to %d equal to star p. When we write star p, that is when we write star p, it refers to value of I. That is when we write %d star p, it points to the value of I equal to 3, via pointer star p. If we write address of I percentage equal to p, p means I equal to 205, that is p point to the address of I, so it is print 2005. Again, when we write ampersand p means 9002, that is address of p, so address of p equal to percentage I equal to ampersand of p, p equal to 902. This is a simple example. Here we define I is an integer value whose value is 3, p is an integer pointer, and we write p equal to ampersand I. That means address of I stored in variable p. So value of I equal to %d, it is I equal to 3, address of I as an I, that is ampersand I, it print to the address of the variable I. Again, when write value of I equal to ampersand D, that is start P. Start P means it points to the value of I, so it is print I equal to 3. When I write address of I equal to percentage D, P, P means hey, this is print to the address of I. Again, address of P equal to percentage U equal to ampersand P, it prints the address of the variable P. Here percentage U is used to print the address of the variable. We know that in memory, the address is defined using hexadecimal notation. Now I describe advantage of pointer. Pointer reduces the code and improves the performance. It is used to retrieving string, trees, etc., and used with array structure and functions. We can return multiple values from a function using the pointer, that is call by value, call by reference. It makes you able to access any memory locations in the computer's memory. Uses of pointer. First is dynamic memory allocations, and second is array function and structure. In dynamic memory allocations, we can dynamically allocate memory using malloc functions and calloc functions where the pointer is used. And array function and structure, pointer in C language are widely used in array function and structures. It reduced the code and improved the performance. Now I describe null pointer. When you declare an integer pointer and if it is not assigned any value, the value of that pointer by default is null. A pointer that is not assigned any value but null is known as the null pointer. If you don't have any address to be specified in the pointer at that time of declarations, we can assign null value. It will provide a better approach. In the most libraries, the value of the null pointer is 0. That is, when we convert value of null, it convert it integers as 0. The formal definitions of the null pointer is int start p equal to null. Thanking you. Visit again.